Fashion is a lifestyle. It's a choice. It's a freedom of expression. You have to live it. You have to love it. You have to breathe it. Life's all about love and glamour.
Because I'm trying to not act crazy and not speak in my man voice because I don't want my neighbors to be like, what the fuck is this guy doing talking to himself? But, yeah. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is JD. I'm just doing a video real quick to wish everybody a happy new year, and I hope that you had a great time with all your loved ones and all your family members. I hope that this passing year taught you that, you know, taught you all the lessons that you had to learn, and not only did it teach you that, but I hope it also made you a better, more mature person, and I hope that you learned a lot from that. I know I did. This past year was actually not so bad, I'm not gonna lie, but don't quote me on that, because the previous ones were something special. I've definitely have been having the past craziest 3 years of my life, to say the least, but this past year was something that I had decided initially to I decided I wasn't gonna fuck around, pretty much. I decided I was just gonna suck. I was just gonna, like, get stuck with whatever it is that I had. I was gonna learn to love it, and I was gonna learn to live happy, and, you know, just because there's only one time that we get to live, and I don't wanna miss out, you know? Each passing year, we get older, you know, and it's not like we are getting any younger. And there's no time to waste. Like, I don't understand how people don't really learn from all the shit that they go through. Like, I understand that we all make mistakes, and sometimes we make the mistake to keep falling in that same, or with that same rock. And even though we know it's there and we see it, we still fall for it. And I guess it's just a part of human behavior, and that's completely, like, completely understandable, but come on, people, like, there's a point where you draw the line and you say, like, to yourself, like, you need to pick yourself up, and you can't keep falling with that rock. Of course, that rock will always be in your life, though. And people, I'm not talking about cocaine, okay? That was just a little joke, but no, I'm talking about just the rock of life, meaning the struggles that we go through. They come in varieties, and they present themselves in different situations in lives, and no matter what race, color, age, sexual preference you are, you're always gonna have those, because it's just a part of life. But to not lose track of what I'm trying to say is, I hope that everybody had a fucking great 2011, and you better make 2012 count, because it's gonna end, alright? And it's not something that I believe in. I'm just fucking trying to be funny, so screw me. And I don't mean that. But no, yeah, seriously, guys, have a great, great motherfucking year. I wish you all the best. Remember that if you want the best, you need to fight for it. You need to fight for your dreams, fight for who you are, stand up for your rights. Just a little advice, don't forget to say I love you to everyone who you love before you leave, or as much as you can, because you never know when you're not going to see them again, you know? And, well, that's it. I hope everybody has a good year. I love you all.